Weekly Checkup, brought to you by Dignity Health Central Coast.
There are two kinds of stroke that people experience. Dr. Mani Najad, medical director of St. John's Stroke Program, explains.
There's an ischemic stroke where there is decreased blood flow to the brain. That's about 80% of most strokes that happen. There's a smaller subset, which are hemorrhagic strokes, which is bleeding inside the brain. The biggest risk factor for stroke is age. The older you get, the more likely you are to have a stroke. Also, if you have uncontrolled high blood pressure, uncontrolled diabetes, and other risk factors, you're at risk. The other big risk factor is if you have an irregular heartbeat called atrial fibrillation. Signs and symptoms of someone experiencing stroke include acute changes in neurologic condition, including face weakness, unable to move an arm or a leg, half the body not feeling the same as the other half of the body, vision changes, or problems talking.
If you experience any of these symptoms, you should call 911 immediately.
Calling 911 immediately activates the emergency medical system here. And in Ventura County, we actually have a pre-notification system so that the hospital knows someone with a suspected stroke comes in. There are acute treatments that we can do, namely IV thrombolytics called TPA, which can try to open up a blocked artery that's going to the brain that's causing an ischemic stroke. And for larger sorts of blockages, we can have an interventional radiologist or interventional neurosurgeon go in and retrieve the clot. The treatments available at St. John's Hospital, it's at the highest standard level of care.
For more information, visit dignityhealth.org/centralcoast. I'm Beverly Herbert.
Weekly Checkup, brought to you by Dignity Health Central Coast.